This is why I had to come down here this morning, man. This is why I had to miss my cartoons. You call me, you tell me it's important.
We're going home.
Take it, man. Quit leering at me. People are going to think I just broke up with you.
Two fallen angels have just discovered a loophole that can get them back into heaven.
Outstanding work!
All they have to do is get to Red Bank, New Jersey. There's only one problem.
What are you? What do you want with me?
Stop a couple of angels from entering and thus negating all existence. I hate it when people need it spelled out for them.
Now,
I'm to charge you with a holy crusade.
One person has been chosen to stop them, but she won't have to do it alone.
I'm Jay, and this is my head of a life mate, Sam Bob.
You gotta be kidding me.
Prophets.
In a manner of speaking.
What about sex?
No sex.
Guys, I guess just don't follow the sky, you know?
Oh, that sucks!
What are you?
I was the 13th apostle.
You knew Christ?
No. Brother owed me 12 bucks.
I thought she looked familiar.
Let me guess. 14th apostle.
I'd like to take us to New Jersey, please.
Jersey's sold out, sir. I suggest you not underestimate the staggering drawing power of the Garden State.
They're successful. You, me, all of this ends in a heartbeat. I feel like Han Solo, you're Chewie, and she's Ben Kenobi.
Prepare to taste God's wrath.
Anyone who isn't dead or from another plane of existence would do well to cover their ears right about now.
The whole world's against us, dude, I swear to God.
What's he like?
God? He's got a great sense of humor. Take sex, for example.
Sex is a joke in heaven.
The way I understand it, it's mostly a joke down here, too.
Get it?